for and competing against bigger people and also taking it into life.
And right on cue. To me, how much respect there is between the men's and women's game. You know, even the Celtics, they had so many injuries this year. I was talking with Brad Stevens and Junior with a high-flying, fancy layup there. And that's
and
actually what this book is about.
They never give up. They never give up.
I also remember Ivory Lotto when she would play. And that's a nice assist. Robinson throwing it up to Kabah, who finishes.
I used to say that if you can dribble, now that's the equivalent to having a driver's license. That means that you can get anywhere out on the floor. It's a rhythm. And the Clippers have to be careful of that, that they don't do that. Nice. He got him. He got him. He got him. He got him.
High flying. It's almost like this layup was worth more than 2 points.
Yeah. I mean, he got him. He sold the up fake, right? And then he put it on the floor. And then it's hang time to the basket.
6 seconds left. Hey. The defense lobs it up and gets Zach Smith.
Now, don't sleep on Junior Robinson as a basketball player, because that was a great basketball play. Not only did he get down the seam, but he left it in a place that was soft enough for his offensive teammate. Time they switch out on him, they scared. Look at their eyes. Look at their eyes. He's bagging up. And Junior still getting bammed. And that's what I'm talking about. Junior Robinson can play basketball. You know, beat his chest, a pound it. He's like, hey, this is what I do. I've been doing this. Ooh. Ooh. In scoring appeal, you have to say Trae Young does.
Right.
Right? But Junior ain't gonna let him. Junior right now is putting on the show.
You feel like you made a statement here tonight that you belong at this level?
I feel like I did. I feel like I did everything I needed to prove. I mean, I can always improve and get better. So, I mean, I'm going to keep doing that. But I feel like I think I proved my point.
You brought that mayhem style right from the mount?
Yes, sir, I did. I just play hard. I mean, that's all I can do is play hard. And, you know, that's my motto, play hard, go out and give it all I can get. And no matter how many minutes I'm playing, just go give it all I got.
Now, getting buckets is pretty cool. But how cool is it to have the Hall of Famer Isaiah Thomas rooting you on as you're going on?
I ain't got any words, man. That's so great. He's one of my favorite point guards. So, yeah, it's amazing.
I think it's fair to say you're one of his favorite point guards. Now, Junior, congratulations.
Thank you.
Safe travels home.
Thank you.
All right, Ryze, Isaiah, back to you.
Thank you, guys.